A bill to increase Maryland's use of renewable energy has moved forward in the state Senate. The Senate amended the bill Tuesday to eliminate trash incineration as eligible for subsidies. Opponents say incineration does emit carbon dioxide, but that it's not as bad a contributor to climate change as landfills. Senators gave the bill preliminary approval. It would increase the state renewable energy portfolio standard from 25% by 2020 to 50% by 2030. Gilma Avalos for WJZ.com.